Now look, it's a parallelogram. You gotta remember this for your final exam. Parallelogram, time pair, parallel sides.
Now look,
now you can ride. A rhombus is a diamond without the shine.
Now
you gotta watch out, don't step on a landmine.
Rhombus has the angles, they're all the same length.
The angles show off its very own strength. Now each diagonal bisects one another. After a while, it looks like your mother. Oh! Rectangle A, shape and form right angles. Check out Nathan's really...
It has congruent diagonals. I hope this video makes you bring quadrilaterals.
What is Welzenbach's class?
Quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals. In this Welzenbach's class, a square is a rhombus with a rectangle combined. Now, keep it in your state of mind. It has all congruent sides and all right angles. Now watch Nathan and shake his bangles. A kite is a shape that doesn't fly. But don't you worry, don't you cry. It's a shape that doesn't have opposite congruent sides. A kite is a really cool shape, but that is for you to decide.
For the laterals.
Quadrilaterals. In Miss Welzenbach's class, quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals. In Miss Welzenbach's class, quadrilaterals.
Tell you.
We're here to tell you about the trapezoid. Now sit back and listen,
you humanoid.
Trapezoids have one pair of parallel sides.
We're making that video from the inside. Suddenly trapezoid, a trapezoid, pair of parallel sides, and a pair of opposite congruent sides.
Hey, don't yell at me, this part is bad. You end up looking like your dad.
Quadrilaterals.